So a prime example is you may walk into a coffee shop, you may meet a girl, and she's wearing the perfume that your first girlfriend had.
Right.
So that's a prime example of a neurolinguistic programming from an olfactory perspective.
Right, and then that's going to trigger memories from a past event.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.